So it's been a while since I've done one, so today we're going to be doing a little Q&A. Were you attracted to any of the girls in Queen and a Double? Well, no, but in all seriousness, I'd say that this one here, I think she's a very pretty person, very attractive lady, very nice. Why did you put on an accent in Queen and a Double? The type of music I listen to is American hip hop, and the type of music that I wanted to create was the kind of music that I want to listen to. I think it's more noticeable because it's rap. A lot of the time you'll find that English artists sing in an American accent, but you won't find a lot of artists, English artists, rap in an American accent. And it's just personal preference. I think I sound better like that, and that's the kind of music I listen to anyway. So that's the kind of stuff I wanted to create. If you got given £1 million right now and you had to spend it all today, what would you spend it on? If I had to spend it today, I probably wouldn't have time to buy a house because that process takes ages. I'd buy myself like a nice car, maybe like a G-Wagon, maybe even like a Lambo or Ferrari, something. I'd buy so many clothes and so many shoes. I would upgrade everything in my room. Like I'd get like a super king size bed. No, I would get a queen. I'd get a queen and a double. Available on iTunes, I'll put the link in the description. Will you ever go back to the mental asylum? You'll have to find out. If you could have a YouTube squad, who would be in it? Straight up I'm saying Chippo, the Burnt Chip, Josh Larkin, obviously Joseph Weller, he's gotta make the cut. Will any? I'd also go for the True Geordie. I know what you're thinking, two Geordies in that group, that sounds like a pretty hectic situation, but it'll be fine. I'd definitely throw in a bit of Adam Waif. I'd have to chuck in a bit of Freezy. I love Freezy. Okay, I'm gonna pick one more. Stephen Tries. Favourite Drake album and the top three songs from that album. Nothing Was the Same. And my favourite songs are From Time, All Me, and The Language. What was it like filming Queen and a Double? So much fun, obviously, because some of the video we were in Los Angeles as well, so we were just having an amazing trip. And then getting to also film a music video for a song that we both love. And obviously there was like loads of party scenes, so we got to film with loads of our friends. Honestly, every part of filming was just fun. And that's the best part about it. As long as you're having fun, we're all Gucci. Are you going to make any more songs? Yes. Mexicana. Favorite abandoned place you visited? The Children's Hospital. That one just visually looked incredible. Like it just fit the part. It looked like there'd been a zombie apocalypse. Everything had just been trashed, but all like the equipment was still there. It was mad, honestly. Like that place visually was my favorite to go to because that was like, wow. Favorite lyric from Queen and a Double. Where do you wanna go? 90210, Hollywood. What is one illegal thing you would like to do without getting in trouble? Rob a bank? Favorite shot in Queen and a Double music video? Those rooftop drone shots, like on the top of Daniel Fernandez's roof. Shout out Daniel Fernandez for letting us use his roof. Oh, the one where we're like walking towards the camera and the sunset is behind us. Oh, what is your best pickup line? What's cooking, good looking? Are you a light switch because you turned me on? Are you an ice cream because I want to enjoy you? Lick would have been better, wouldn't it? That makes more sense. Oh, we got a good one here. Who got the queen and who got the double? Because obviously it's about beds in our Los Angeles apartment that we got, well, our Airbnb. We did a coin toss and I actually got the queen and Joe got the double. The queen was upstairs and the double was downstairs and it was a lot hotter upstairs. I don't like it being hot when I go to sleep. If anything, I'd like it to be cold on the outside and just like have my duvet so you like feel the effects. Whereas Joe is the opposite. He likes it to be hot when he sleeps. So we ended up swapping anyway because the temperatures just worked out better for us. So I ended up with the double, but I wanted the double over the queen because of the temperature. Right, so obviously we've had a few questions about Queen and a Double. If you haven't seen it already, the link to the music video will be in the description. So will the link to the iTunes download, everything like that. It was released the other day. It's been, you guys have been smashing it. There was one point in which we were top of the hip hop charts. The launch party as well was sick. Thank you to everyone who came along. I've actually got some video footage of the launch party, so watch this. Sleeping.
We got a queen and a double. Out in the lane, make a trouble. Treating them good is a motto. Drinking it straight from the bottom. All these people in my condo. Burning liquor, have a couple. Take a shot, I'll do a couple. All she wanna do is cuddle. We got a queen and a double. Out in the lane, make a trouble. Treating them good is a motto. Drinking it straight from the bottom. All these people in my condo. Burning liquor, have a couple. Take a shot, I'll do a couple. All she wanna do is cuddle.
Don't know why you're changing. Got an A6 song cause I rate them. Pull it to the manor with the keys in my hand.
Right, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. All my social medias will be in the description below. Queen of the Double, download link, description below. Video link, description below. And I will see you in the next video.
Bye. We got a queen and a double. Out in the lane, make a trouble. Treating them good is a motto. Drinking it straight from the bottom.